Okay, less than 30-second tutorial on how to flick a bottle cap. You have your thumb supporting the bottle cap right here. You have the middle finger right here to flick it, like that. And you pull back and then throw it, like this. Goes pretty far.